Hey guys, so I thought I would shoot a quick video for you guys on this. And you can see Lucas is wrapping himself with these bands. So I just want to clarify and give some distinction and detail around why we do this. So Lucas, the other day we did this squat running workout, and he wrapped himself with these bands. Now he's not wrapping himself tight, but enough to create some compression. And it was a great way for him to flush out some of the soreness. And he did this, he kept them on the whole time he warmed up. And hold on, you're good, keep filming. Yep, he can do both sides if he wants, but it's really just like your own self-compression pan. As soon as he took the wraps off, he felt a ton better. So that's one way to use these. Another way to use them, sometimes we run into these tweaks and these injuries, hamstring pulls or whatever. These we want to wrap a little bit tighter to kind of tie that tissue down. Again, restricting blood flow, and when we take it off, we let blood flow come back in. Super helpful in both situations. Does it have to be one of these special order online rubber bands? No, absolutely not. It could be as simple as like an ACE bandage that you're using to just wrap really tight and keep it on there for a couple minutes. A ton of uses for this. It's compression. Use it to warm up, get rid of soreness. Use it to help with tweaks. See you guys in the gym.